You understand the situation? You draw on me. I don't care if your dead-eyed dick can put one right through my brain stem. Before I hit the ground, Red will blow a hole in Ava's skull. Got your cell phone? Transmitting to your friends?
You were once in law enforcement. What do you think?
If you want to repeat what I said about Ava...
I'm sure they got it. You honestly see a way out of this?
Well, you mean like one of those police chases on TV? Helicopter following some dipshit through the streets? You know when that idiot finally crashes, you ever notice how many get out and run? If you're like me, you're yelling at the TV, "What the hell you running for, asshole? We're gonna get you." And we always do, right? Except we don't, Raylan. You know that, not always. They just don't show the ones that get away on TV.
You're gonna be one of the lucky ones, huh?
If I got a 1 in 100, hell, if I got a 1 in 1,000,000 shot, I'm gonna take it. Gun's in the trunk.
Let me see Ava.
Well, you don't have to take my word on that. Come on.
Well, I'd like to. But your boy Red, that's his name, right? He's already shown he's incompetent. For all I know, he's trying to put a gag on her, accidentally choked her to death.
She's alive and well.
Well, good. That's good.
Red! That's enough! Put your guns plural into the trunk. Get in the driver's seat. Come on, put your foot on it. Keep up.
No. The only place you're running is towards that van.
You broke my wrist.
Ava! Ava!
Ow.
Sit. Damn it, I said sit. You all right?
All right.
Cuff yourself. You move, I'll shoot you in the kneecap. You okay?
I'm okay.